From the trees of its tropical rainforests to the towers of its oil fields and financial heart, in many regards, this twin island republic can be called the industrial capital of the English-speaking Caribbean. Welcome to Trinidad and Tobago, a diverse culture in an equally diverse society and economy. Here, lifestyles range the full spectrum of human existence and endeavor. And so does the bustling banking and financial sector, from international giants to local lenders and funders of every size. It is against this backdrop that financial institutions do their balancing acts to remain viable, competitive, and connected to the lives of the markets they serve. Welcome to BECU.
Based on our mission statement, BECU seeks to provide our membership with a member intimate service delivery model. We provide innovative financial products and services through which our members are able to feel secure financially and optimistic about their future.
The Bank Employees Credit Union of Trinidad and Tobago may be one of the best kept secrets on the financial landscape of this tiny country at the tip of the Southern Caribbean. Just a stone's throw from the commercial strip of the popular St. James District, a spikes off the capital and harbour city of Port of Spain, is BECU. The BECU story began in 1984 in the banking sector. The classic tale of embattled employees torn between a trade union pressuring them to strike for better salaries on the one hand and their bank employers on the other hand pressuring them to stay quiet. Caught in the middle, the employees with their own personal financial hardships of having to make ends meet. The Bank Employees Union found one solution to help alleviate that problem. BECU, the Bank Employees Union Credit Union, was born.
The relationship between Republic Bank and Bank Employees Credit Union has always been very close. Closer to home, BECU was born out of Republic Bank. Both parties acknowledge that we are competitors. We provide services, financial services to the public, but we also appreciate the benefits that we bring to each other. Banks, we acknowledge the sound and prudent financial management that credit unions encourage their members to practice. And of course, we know that credit unions benefit from the safe banking environment to avail of financial services as a commercial entity.
Becoming BECU, Bank Employees Credit Union, in 1994, the credit union now offers any employee in the entire financial sector a customer intimate range of credit, savings, and investment services with all the modern conveniences of competitive banking.
In addition to our very attractive and competitive deposit interest rates, our loan products are easily tailored to meet the individual needs of our members. Our social media strategy also allows us to keep well connected with our growing membership base.
BECU offers loans and savings products that are provident, productive, and prudent for the short and medium term. The credit line is a loan product that is based on your salary and your ability to repay. So this is almost like an overdraft. The Wealth Builder, on the other hand, is a wealth building loan that is used for future generation, future needs, and you can build on that. The PISA, or Premium Investment Savings Account, is a high interest savings account that is flexible enough to cater to your short-term investment needs.
Today, the credit union and the trade union that forged its creation still remain powerfully and mutually united. In fact, four of our BECU's seven presidents to date had risen through the ranks of the trade union before taking the reins of the BECU. In 2000, the BECU take the decision to embark on a new journey, the journey to become a technology leader. In 2001, BECU engaged an external management company to lead a reorganization and re-engineering process. In the following year, BECU reported a record high profit.
BECU has been able to grow its asset base to $50 million from $17.2 million 7 years ago. We have been able to do this by growing our membership base to 3,600 active members, and we anticipate to double this to $100 million in the next 2 years.
By 2011, the aggressive turnaround and refocusing of the organization led BECU to becoming the first local credit union to introduce true online banking. For the first time in local or regional history, credit union members could now complete just about any teller transaction online.
BEC is committed to being there for its members wherever they are and whenever they want. That is why we have invested in an interactive website that allows you to stay connected socially and financially. With the latest technology from the USA, the Flex system, this has given us the capability for a mobile app and online banking technology. Our office productive systems are Microsoft 365 based, which give us that added advantage of cloud technology.
Through participation in an approved financial literacy program, young people could now become members of the credit union. And it wasn't just about money. Young BECU members were exposed to arts, drama, and interactive sessions to educate them on the importance of money, savings, and the benefits of the credit unions. And with people between the ages of 15 and 29 making up 34.5% of the local population, BECU opened up an entirely new avenue to more than a third of the country's entire population. In 2012, BECU's aggressive innovations and customer-oriented approach earned it two prestigious CCULTT awards, Best Financial Performance and Most Outstanding Credit Union. And in 2013, Most Improved Credit Union. Today, besides continuing to evolve its truly personalized member intimate service, the credit union continues to advance its technological capability and its community involvement. Banking used to be about who had the strongest safe. It's now about the best service technology and knowing how to bring them together. BECU's current online banking operating system is powered by the US-based platform Flex. In the world of banking, it doesn't get much better than that. BECU, embracing the future, as we have and will always do.